So I've been doing a lot of writing and recording and working on a new CD. And this is a song about waking up in the middle of the night consumed by worry.
Find you in your dreams, changing all the rooms, places that you lived, places that you thought you knew, and linger at the edge, some shivers down your spine. Wake up in the sweat, with the heart in double time. Monkeys on your head. There's a black crone sitting on the fence post, spreading out her wings. Yeah, she knows how to fly. There's a black crone sitting on the fence post, spreading out her wings. She knows how to fly like everyone. Fly like we were meant to fly like everyone. What's life for? What's life being? What's life for? What's life bring home? What does life say? What's life ask? What's life for?
Now, I came up with an EP just last fall, and it's a little bit more synthetic, I think, sounding than acoustic. And this is one of the songs off of it, which is constantly evolving. It started on piano, and now I do it in this kind of Maharishi kind of call and response chant. No, it's not call and response, so please don't respond.
Too little light, too little water, too many rocks, too many stones in our head. Too little light, too little water, but I know the grace only rough things know. But it is what it is.